here to create your dream, create your project, fix maybe just even something small, but ultimately to make sure that it's done right and that it's up to the standard that you would have for yourself, for your house, just like I would have for mine. We completed a project in Liverpool here, and we did a full house remodel. So we started with the upstairs. We had a deadline by Thanksgiving. We started roughly in the mid to back half of October. We finished that, completed that, and then we finished up her basement, so a full house remodel. A lot of times, I will get work from referrals. Ultimately, before she moved here, early November, we would communicate via FaceTime or text messages or pics. She checked my references. She felt very comfortable with me being on the West Coast, me being on the East Coast, that she could feel comfortable and trust that we were going to do what we said we were going to do. So originally, this house is where she grew up, and she wanted to change certain things just because it would remind her more childhood house. And so or she decided, listen, I just want to do the entire thing. So from top to bottom, we didn't touch the roof, but as far as inside, every wall was touched, doors, trim. Every aspect of the house, walls were removed, varying walls, so we opened it up so it was an open floor plan. It has a great view from the picture window, and that really helped with opening it up, and then we put a granite bar top on top, and so really gave it better appeal, better feel as soon as you walked in the door, opposed to walking in the door, you know, with your standard old houses where it's just box, 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 little doorways. And then as far as the basement goes, we completely we took it a wall down in the basement as well, so we completely redid the basement, made two bedrooms for her daughters, and then as far as redid the bathroom as well. Full house, restored, completely renovated, within a 2-month time frame by Christmas.